not able to come today due to some reasons. He's in Gujarat. And basically what we are doing actually, I am part of the Maruti Center for Excellence. And what we are doing, I joined them in 2016. I have almost more than 35 years experience working as an operations head, and work, and have been introduced to Lean more than 30 years back, even before Lean was known to even US. That time I have worked on Lean concepts as far back as in 1989-90. So the thing today that we are doing today, Maruti is trying to do, is seeing that industry 4.0, we need to go to towards to graduate to industry 4.0. First of all, what we need to do is we need to set our processes, our manufacturing processes in place, because we talk about lean manufacturing, we talk about Toyota production system and so many things. We normally use them as tools. So what we need to do is we need to connect all of them, all the processes. End-to-end process connection is very important. And for this, we have developed in Maruti Center for Excellence, M.M. Singh Saab and myself, we have developed a program called Manufacturing Excellence Program, which is a program which is designed to be the gateway to Industry 4.0. It will complete Industry 3.0 and it will help the suppliers, basically, because some of the suppliers, as some people said, this is a Industry 4.0 requires a lot of infrastructure, like if you talk about artificial intelligence or you talk about sensors, all these things. But before that, we need to put their all their processes in place, end-to-end connected, and keep a proper flow of the process. That is very important. Certain things that MEP is targeting is that we, at the end of two and a half years, we will be able to directly digitize, visualize and virtualize these processes, because the logics would have been already set. So this is how we are going as a process. Many things that we are targeting about, the MEP has been designed basically to target auto-scheduling through the pacemaker processes. That means the auto-scheduling, today, the because of the too much of variations of schedules, too many variants in the products, the scheduling is becoming very complex. Production scheduling is becoming very complex, and that to translate that to the shop floor is becoming today a very stupendous task. It's very becoming very very complex. So the other thing that we are doing, another thing that we are trying to do, is we are trying to visualize the entire from raw material to finished goods. If I go to any process, I must be able to know how long this process will take to become the finished product, or whether today this process is this product is in this process and it is going to go to the customer at certain time, because they have the timings, whether it is on time or not. Today in the shop floor it's not possible to find out. So we are trying to, it is called pitch in Lean. So we are trying to visualize the pitch. If anybody walks on the shop floor, you should be able to know when. So these can be through the later on, what we can do through the industry 4, when we go graduate to industry 4.0, we can use lot of sensoring and lot of software, which could be used to make it very smoothly, the transition to industry 4.0. Then certain things like maintenance, the autonomous maintenance and the plant maintenance, wherever the MTBF calculations are done, we are doing the mean time between failures and all these things. Those places where we can visualize those machines which are having the low MTBF, high MTBF, and then we can go there. And also the use of SPC. Basically, the use of SPC, like process capability, will stabilize the product. Today what happens is we are still in that mode of, we are in the mode of inspection. Inspection today is actually called a waste. So inspection has to be self. It has to be either done by the machine or by the operator himself. There, so all these things can lead to, you know, when you go for the industry 4.0, we can have these things automated. But for that, we need to set the process first. So this is what we are trying to right now do.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Roy, and I thank all the panelists. While we are talking, both Mr. Bolli and Mr. Arunakar said, we will like to answer the questions from the audience more than what we want to talk. And of course, the conference is for you to clarify your doubts, for you to hear from the experts about the queries that you have in mind. And considering the limitation of time, what we will do is I now invite the questions from the audience. Whatever questions, couple of questions I had, I have already asked. I want you to ask more questions. We'll have around 10 to 15 minutes